10 news sources confirm there has been an officer-involved shooting near the Covington Farm and Fuel.
What we know is that the scene is still active. Take a good look at your screen here. This is a look at where the scene is. We have this on a map for you. Officials are asking you to avoid the area.
We are working for you right now to get more information. 10 News does have a crew on the way.